We are protesting about neo-Bolshevism in this country. We are living in the neo-Bolshevik country right now.